All right, so in this video, we're gonna do a little shootout type comparison between the KDX220 and the KTM 200. Both very capable woods bikes, both two strokes, both about the same amount of power. The KDX is 100% bone stock. The KTM is full modifications. It's got a lot of motor work done to it. Pipe, all the obvious bolt-on stuff. All right, what's your, oh.
It is hoopty.
Well, that's not good. Go tighten that up so you don't lose it. I love how the KDX sounds. It's so quiet, but yet sounds so good.
Thank you. You can tell how steep this is from the video. It's so steep. Oh, he's probably wondering where I'm at. We'll try this trail once I clear them trees. I was doing that trail over there and almost got impaled.
Did you drop it?
No, never dropped it. I slid back onto a stick almost. How's the camera look? I hit it pretty hard. I kind of tried to fix it, but see. Back to the good old KDX.
I think the KDX is better.
Huh?
I don't know, but I do like this.
The suspension needs to be softer. Like, it literally is giving me worse arm pump than anything else. And it's not like the 500 where it's just so powerful. It just is, I don't know, it's just too much arm pump for... Yeah, because it's like if you jumped into that, you're just going way too fast into them logs. The KDX is so much better. It honestly is. Like, I'm not just saying that for it to be different. Like,
let me get a walk around in the KDX.
Oh,
okay,
KDX feels like you're riding. Like, I don't even know what to compare it to. It feels like you're flying through the trails. Just effortlessly going through it, up anything. The KTM, you feel like you're riding it. And the KTM is honestly has way more torque. I think they're just as fast. Maybe the KTM has a little bit more top end, but like, I'd take the KDX all day, every day.